We humans have corrupted the monkeys. Today, there's a constant fight for food, water, space, everything. The monkey menace is still not being tackled because a menace means more money to certain people and their hunger for dollars, should I say, doesn't go down. They can tackle it. They know it can be tackled. But why isn't it being tackled? I'm sure there's something so serious and sinister behind it.